Really? Clayman's harpoon. Clayman's harpoon. Clayman's harpoon. Clayman's harpoon. Harpoon with a tip made from sharpened meteorite shard, wielded by the Clayman who infest dynastic remains. The blade emits a faint light and deals magic damage. Skill, Impaling Thrust. Skill that lets piercing armor limits overcome enemy shields. Build power, then lunge forward for a strong thrust that pierces an enemy's guard.
Well, there you are again. Divorce from one's trade does not come easily. Something else?
So how do I get that up there without having to go through that tunnel? Guess I gotta go through that tunnel. trained to use that, but whatever. I didn't even collect that one. I thought I did. Let's actually get out of here now. Did I go kill those guys? Just to make sure that they don't drop anything cool. Thank you. Why did it seem like before there was more of those things? Huh. I kinda wish there was an armor for that looks like the headpiece. I would like to use that. Like a chest armor that has that honeycomb design. Thank you. strange to me that the lantern caused some FPS drops to happen. Looks like a heart, the way they shape this one. But kind of. Maybe like a liver. A brain. I don't know. Alright, ready to explore here. I wonder why this place had a trophy though. I hope I didn't do something ahead of time. Oh, meant to explore, right? Go get how do you pronounce his name? The blade or Valerie? All right, there's some village here, right? Those are greased. Did I miss something? I can't see what the... Oh, crap, I missed one. Oh, no, that's part of that village, right? How do I get out of this? How do you get to that village? Where's the nearest thing at here? Or just go back to the shack. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go back to our shack because I wanted to take a small break.